Hey, Faku, good to see you. Can you describe the playoff intensity and the physicality that we saw tonight?
It's been this last two games. It was like too intensive, you know, too much energy. So you need a large team like we are, you know. So I think we are taking advantage of that because every player who played tonight and last game are doing a great job. So I think that is very important in a long playoff like this one.
Katie Wingy, Altitude Sports.
Faku, what was it like for you tonight in this atmosphere, being as competitive as it was with all the fans? Did you feed off of that? Were you trying to put on a little bit of a show for them?
Yeah, they give us an extra energy. You know, they are our sixth player. It's a big push for us. Thanks. It's a big push for us. So also we are taking advantage of that our arena in playing in home. We are doing a great job here, and the fans are doing a great job as well.
Mark Kisla, Denver Post.
Faku, I have two for you. Number one, when it gets chippy and you're the smallest guy on the court, do you just go looking for trouble, or you try to stay out of trouble? And the second one is, did I see you in the second half after you made a great pass, pick up a dime off the floor?
Picking a what?
Pick up a pick up a coin off the floor.
Oh.
Did I see that? Was that true? Did
you see that? I remember what was the first question.
Okay. Oh, you're dodging the second one.
No, I just try to stay away of problem, you know.
Yeah,
Okay. Yeah, I just try to be focused and do my job in defense and also in offense. Try to don't make mistakes or play as hard as possible. And in your second question, with PJ, we've been talking about give dimes, like assists, you know. So he told me, like, you have to, after a good dime, you have to, like, you are taking a dime from the floor. But after that, we receive a easy layup. So it was funny, but sad for me.
Michael Spencer, CBS Denver.
Hey, Faku, to follow up on that, do you go into games trying to get under people's skin? And why do you think you're so good at that?
In what?
Do you go into games trying to get under people's skin and try and, you know, bother them outside of the normal basketball play? And why are you so good at that?
Yeah, I try to do that job. I think that kind of defense or being aggressive give me confidence in offense as well. So I just try to build my game from the defense and from my intensity. So I just try to think that way.
Leonardo Torres.
Facu, ¿qué tal? Te saluda Leonardo Torres desde Perú. Felicidades por la victoria. Facu, ¿cuál es el balance que haces de estos dos primeros partidos de la serie? ¿Qué es lo positivo que puedes rescatar, tanto a nivel de equipo como a nivel personal? Gracias.
Bueno, primero a nivel de equipo, nada, son playoffs muy largos, ¿no? Son todos a mejor de 7. Y por más que pierdas un partido o que ganes, no tenés que estar ni muy abajo ni muy arriba. Tenés que dar vuelta a la página y pensar en el próximo juego. ¿Qué sé yo? Es diferente, obviamente, estos playoffs de NBA. Son mis primeros playoffs en la NBA, pero también he jugado algunos playoffs en las otras ligas. Y creo que la mejor manera de afrontar esto es seguir trabajando nuestro juego, dar vuelta a la página y pensar en las cosas que hicimos bien. Ser exigente también con nuestro juego. Y siempre exigirnos un poquito más, que creo que podemos hacerlo, porque cuando estamos concentrados y defendemos en equipo y somos solidarios en ataque, somos un equipo duro de vencer, ¿no? Y en lo personal, bueno, me voy sintiendo bien, son partidos muy duros, ¿no? Pero como dije antes, intento ganar ganar mi confianza y entrar en juego desde la intensidad y desde la defensa.
Brandon Cristal, KOA.
Yeah, Faku, in the second half when Aaron Gordon gets switched on Lillard, do you kind of breathe a sigh of relief just to get a little break, a little help? Or do you want to stay on him the whole time and make his life hard?
I just want to guard him as good as possible, you know. But I think AG, Shaq, also Austin, Monte, they did a great job on him. And also he's going to score. Like I said before, he's a scorer. The normal thing to do is going to score. So we have to be smart and play aggressive on him and try to don't win his confidence on his threes. So I think today we did a good job during the game, but also we did a good job with every player, you know, with against CJ, against Melo, against Powell. So I think that is very important as well.
Maria Tab Deportes.
Hola, Facu, ¿qué tal? Te saluda María Vidal para TAP Deportes en Latinoamérica. ¿Qué consideras es lo más importante para que este equipo se mantenga fuerte y concentrado de cara a los siguientes partidos en esta serie frente a Portland?
Bueno, tenemos que seguir siendo agresivos, tanto en defensa como en ataque. Atacar de nuestra defensa, creo que eso va a ser importante para nosotros. Darle los puntos a ellos que nosotros les queremos dar, no que ellos quieren y a raíz de eso ganan confianza. Es un camino muy largo estos playoffs, esta llave, así que tenemos que ir paso a paso, día a día. Creo que la mejor manera de vivir el momento, disfrutarlo y a la vez hacer el trabajo lo mejor posible.
Joel Rush, Forbes.
Hey, Falco, now that you've played in a couple of NBA playoff games, how would you say, you've played in a lot of high-level competitions in the Olympics and in Europe, how would you say the level of competition compares to your previous experience?
It's a high level, this NBA playoff is my first year here, so I just try to enjoy it and compete at the same time. It's not easy, but I am trying. I'm trying to help the team when I'm in the court, in the game. But it's very tough, it's very hard, and I am trying to enjoy it and play as hard as possible.
Esteban Abed.
Hola, Facu, felicitaciones por la victoria, por estos dos partidos que has tenido acá en los playoffs. Recién le pregunté a Nicola sobre esa decisión de que atacaras más la canasta, aprovechando la velocidad, las desatenciones defensivas que tuvo Portland, y dijo que sacaron provecho de eso, agarrando muchos rebotes ofensivos. ¿Sentís que esa es una de las principales vías para que lo ayuden a él en el juego ofensivo?
Sí, creo que hoy hicimos un buen trabajo en ese sentido de ser agresivos. Todos los que estuvieron en cancha, los perimetrales, fuimos más agresivos, fuimos más al aro, atacamos, corrimos la cancha. Fuimos muy dinámicos en ese sentido y bueno, en el peor de los casos era errarla y sabíamos que atrás nuestro iba a haber un grande, y en este caso Jokic, y iba a agarrar el balón o iba a intentar agarrar el rebote ofensivo, ¿no? Así que, nada, el próximo partido intentaremos ser igual agresivos. Obviamente, cada vez esto es más táctico y tenemos que estar preparados.
All right, that'll do it. Thank you, Facu.